So when you doubt the leadership, it's like cutting off the head. The leadership is part of the head with Jesus. Jesus being above, of course. But like in terms of like the body of what God's going to do through, you know, the body, the house of God, the church, the move of God, they're part of the head. And so when you cut off the head, you're going to be brainless. You can't ever make it to the promised land. You can't ever without the head.